I love running because at present moment, it keeps my medication low. Other than that, I live my life as per normal. I'm Vincent Chua. This year I'll be 70. I'm retired, so I have more time to run. 7 years ago, I find that my hands was having tremors, slight tremors, and they diagnosed it as early stage of Parkinson. A lot of people tells me, you should not run, you should not be running, because you might have the tendency to fall. But I strongly believe that the joy of running helps me stay as normal as possible without the medication. I'm a late starter actually. It started with just a simple walk in the park. After a while, I started a slow jog. Initially, I was doing just a short one at 2 km. Slowly, I got to 10 km, followed by 21, and I thoroughly enjoyed the 21 run. I find it very enjoyable because you run alone, you free your mind of all thoughts. Initially, they were a bit apprehensive when I tell them I want to do my first marathon. Well, the first thing is you're going to get a medical checkup and you do one. The following year, I said, I want to do it again. So I told myself, next year I should give 42 a try. 42 was a different ball game. You really need to put in effort. But I was very happy with my result. I did it in 5.5 hours.
I mean, obviously you wanted to stop him from running, but then you know that that's going to be futile. Every time he goes for a run, we'll say, just take care, be careful, don't overdo things. If you need to stop, just stop. He's happy. It kind of kept his medication slightly lower, and generally it just slows down the progression. And then he has that group of people to support him and keep him going. So eventually we realised no point objecting.
Normally, running department will conduct runs twice a week. Wednesday normally is a short run, 10 km. Saturdays, depending on the season. Right now, when they're training for Stand Chart, the maximum they go is 33 for a training run towards the final days. They run leaders who are running at different pace, different timing, and we just follow them. It's a free and easy group. So if you find that this timing is too fast, you can fall back. That is the good thing about them. My goal is to finish and not be picked up by the bus that is sweeping the last runners. I hope to do it in 6.5 hours. Of course, if I can do 6, I'll be very happy. There will come a stage where I might have to stop. Everybody is different.
We're really proud of you and all that you have achieved with your running and how you just keep going despite the challenges that Parkinson poses to you.
Parkinson is not the end of the world. I just live as per normal and do what I like to do.